My name is Jess. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is This God Make a Way. After Pharaoh's son died in the 10th plague, he let the Israel leave. They were near the Red Sea. When Pharaoh changed his mind again and turned upside down. This time you find every gem. When the Israelites saw Pharaoh's treasure, they were terrified. They were terrified, but God told Moses to raise his staff through the Red Sea, and God sent the children when and Israel prospered, and the Israelites work stretched through the Red Sea. There was a wall of water on each side of them. They are safely on the other side. Next page. Pharaoh and his army followed them into the sea. God told Moses to stretch out his hand. Then the sea rolled back again, and Pharaoh. Pharaoh and his army all from this question. Pharaoh and his army took the Israelites and captured them again in the Red Sea. Four. God told his people to the witness he mig. Jag tar Moses till mitt in under mountain. Next page. Then God gave Moses the Ten Commandments on the two stone tablets. Don't worship other gods. Don't make idols. Treat my name with respect with your servant. Day was a special day. Next page. Respect your family. Don't murder. Be loyal to your husband or your wife. Don't steal. Don't lie. Don't envy people or what they want. Now the people know how to obey God. Next page. Yes. Did the Ten Commandments tell the Israelites how to obey God? Yes. Yesterday we read the Bible for fun and fun. See you next time. Bye.